Hey guys, it's Zeus, and I'm bringing you another video. Today I'm doing part 8 of this. Goodness. This goodness channel of this survival. Hopefully in this episode, it will be the last episode that I will be working on my house for a while. Because for the past, like, something amount of episodes, ever since episode 3, I've been building more and more of my house. Ah! I should have just kept those stairs, because now I'm gonna have to build back up. And I'm chewing on gum, because gum is good for your health. But you know it's bad for your health? Swearing. There's a proven fact that if you swear, you'll have health problems when you grow up. Want to hear what the fact's called? It's called the Zeus fact. Because I've seen it before. Like, you wouldn't know this, but there are so many people in my life that has died. And the reason why is because the doctors say they swore too much in their lifetime. So if you guys want to live longer, don't swear. Because I haven't swore once in my life. In my whole entire life. So that means I'm going to live to be like, I don't know, 1,007 million. And that's a pretty big number. I'm gonna be the oldest man on earth. Okay. So this episode is episode 8. And in the last episode, the reason why I uploaded it yesterday instead of... I uploaded it Wednesday instead of Thursday. Wait, I uploaded it Wednesday instead of Tuesday is because when I was recording, I had my microphone on cavitation. That's what I used to record. It wasn't on. So I had to re-record the whole thing, and by the time I got it perfect, it was 9 o'clock. And so I tried to render it in that first night. But then an hour, well, like 30 minutes passed and I was only a quarter of the way done. And so I was like, oh, I'll just stop rendering it and render it tomorrow. And then I stopped rendering it. And then when I got home, it was having more problems with the recording thing. So I had to record it again, my voice, and delete the other voice recording over. And then it worked, and then I uploaded it. So it took quite a while to upload because of me being weird and not turning on my mic. And now you can see at the bottom that bar moving that you can tell, that you can tell my mic is working on Camtasia. So, wait, how much longer? 3 minutes? Four minutes? Wow. That was the fastest the longest I've ever talked in the beginning of an episode. And I'll keep that way. Okay, I need more wood. Oh no. Oh no. I don't need this much dirt. Oh no, it's night. I need to go to bed. It is super dark. I can only sleep at night. That's lame. It is basically night. It's like, okay. When it sets, that's about 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Straight up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9. So it's about 9 o'clock right now. Almost 10. Okay. Yeah, now I can sleep because it's 9 o'clock. It was probably like 7 o'clock when I was talking. Not even 7, like 8:30. I don't know. I don't know how Minecraft time works. Minecraft time is like an illusion. You don't know what time it really is. 64. But I really can't believe we hit frickin' however many subscribers, however many frickin' views. Like, that's a lot. 652? And counting? Because this video will probably bring like 20 more. I don't know. Seems like each episode I record has 20 views. I like to sing a lot of my videos. And I know why I sing a lot in my videos. It's because I don't know anything what I should talk about in them. It's a proven fact by me, Zeus. Because I'm an epic mathematician, scientist guy. I'm like Bill Nye times a million. So, and plus math smartness. Oh, just kidding, I don't know. Oh no, where? Ugh. I spend my smart time playing Minecraft. Because Minecraft's the way to live. If you don't ever play Minecraft, then you have no time for life at all. Because if you have time to play Minecraft, then you have time to also do other stuff. Like, after this, I'm probably gonna while I'm rendering it, I'm probably gonna go play Just Dance. Because Just Dance is frickin' fun. You watch a screen when people are dancing and you follow it on your Wii. And I like Wii. I like Nintendo. Nintendo is epic. Because they, make awesome games. Like Mario, but Luigi's a lot better than Mario. It's a proven fact. I'm just talking about proven facts. Ooh, I have a lot of glass. I forgot that. Okay. I had to itch my nose. I don't need this Dominite, whatever the crap that frickin' fracking stuff is called. Okay, you see this? You see this crafting table? So this is how you craft a perfect glass pane. You do that, and then you do that, and then you do that, and then you surround it even more, and even more, and even more, and even more. Okay, that's probably enough. Oh, 48. Okay, I'll have 2 stacks. I don't need all this frickity fracking crap. Oh, I need those saplings. I don't need rotten flesh. No, I don't need rotten flesh. Rotten flesh is for nose butt sniffers. That's what it's for butt sniffers. I don't know what this room's gonna be. I'm pretty sure this is like my office or whatever the crap it's called. I don't know. And that. No, I wanted to put it right here. Okay, there and there. Ugh! That looks weird. Looks like it's smelling each other's butts. I'm silly. Okay. Ah! Stupid staircase. Okay. Like that. That looks good. Glass panes. I like it how there's glass inside the house. It actually makes it more creative. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba- Stupid leaves, get out of here. I want to view the leaves. I want to view the trees. Get out of here, leaves. Why are these leaves not breaking? I think it might be because of this wood. Now that it's not attached anymore. Now it should start disappearing. Yeah, I think it was because that... stupid glass. Attaching to stuff that it shouldn't. Okay. Oh! This looks so beautiful! My house. There is no way a house can be better than this house. So, now I'm gonna have this one. I don't need this glass here, but I'll keep the glass on the side. Ooh, excuse me. Oh no. You know what I need to do more? I need to talk more in my videos. This is probably the video that I've talked the most in for the longest time. And I need to keep it this way. I need to talk about stuff. I need to be like, once I was at the bar and I, like, saw a fish in it. It gave me a kiss on the forehead and I kind of enjoyed it. Like, stuff like that. That stuff is enjoyable to listen to. And I know it because I've had experience. Oh, man. Oh, I hope you guys watching actually enjoy my videos instead of just like watch because you feel bad for me for thinking I don't get that many views. But look at the views, I have 600. Don't worry, just like my videos, even if you hate them, just know that you like them because I know I like Poseidon's videos, even though he doesn't post anymore, which he should. His last video was a year ago. Come on, what's wrong with that, Poseidon? Not posting for a whole year? You little goofball. I don't know what I'm talking about. I keep on picking up this dirt that I don't need. Because I have, like, still 2 stacks of dirt. And I should probably craft chest. I know you guys are all thinking that, like, craft a chest. I will. Once I get both my storage rooms complete. Because I don't want to build a crafting table. I don't want to build a frickin' whatever the frickin' a frackin' it's called. I don't know what it's called, a chest, until I frickity frackin' get enough frickity frackin' stuff to do so. I don't know what I'm talking about. I might be crazy, but know this. You guys are still watching my videos. Means a lot. How far did I do this one? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 5. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Because I say A, B, C. 1, 2, 3, and A, B, C, 1, 2, 3, sing with me. I don't know how the song goes. I just make up lyrics if I don't know the words. Oh, that was cute. What I said, it was cute. I bet you guys thought it was cute too. Wait. Yeah. I know what you guys are thinking. Hey. And You guys could have been getting down to all the dirty, dirty treats in the world. You could have been getting down to this sick beat. My name is Zeus, and I'm bringing you another video of Hardcore Survival. This is going to be the new theme song. So this is what I'm going to sing whenever I make one. Da 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 bum ba da 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 bum ba ba da 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 da da. Ooh, I found a cave. Aww. I messed up the weird looking mine thing. Maybe then I'll do it like this. Okay. So, yeah. There will be like this. This. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm mining. Oh, ooh. Oh, I messed it up again. That's the thing that I built earlier. And then this one. Okay, so it's 1, 2, 1, 2. And then there's like the 2 gap. Oh, whoa. Did you guys see that too? That looks so freaking cool. But so frickety fracking weird too. Okay. And so when I need them, I just mine across. Okay. See? You guys like my idea? I'm smart. See, that's why I said at the beginning of the episode. I'm like Bill Nye, Science Guy, times 1,000,000, plus the math. Because you guys know there's no math in science. It's just, like, science. Oh, I need to light up this world. Watch this. Okay, so place one right here and here. This is a how-to. How-to tutorial. One right there, and over there. There. How-to. Aww. My house is looking cute. Okay. No! There's monsters nearby. Where the crippity crap are the monsters? Oh! There's a spider! Oh! How did he hit me? What the crap? How did that spider hit me? Does he have, like, butt skills? Hey, spider? No! Oh, yeah, you better die. You better die, you freaking spider. Spiders bug me. Do they bug you? Comment in the section if the spiders bug you. Because what if a spider, when you woke up, was right on your nose? Like, squishing your nose, like squeezing it tight. I would frickin' scream. Scream like a witch on Halloween. Like, ah! You know what I'm saying? Like, full on scream. Ah, oh, yeah. Bum ba da doo 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 doo. Hey, do you see that spider over there? He's friendly now. Wanna know why? Because it's daytime. But if I hit him, he'll be like, oh no. And like, try to kill me, but he can't because I'm too cool. I'm Zeus. The best YouTuber out there. Second post I did. Okay. Hashtag shout out. You see these? Okay, you gotta go like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I thought I only had 6. Okay. And you see these? You gotta go like this.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I like how my house is just now surrounded with oak, spruce, and birch. Because those are the trees that I like to use the most in all of my videos. Oh, who do you think you are for watching my videos and not liking or subscribing to them? Who do you think you are? Who do you think you are? for not commenting. Because I'm in the cold, waiting for you to subscribe. Or even just say hi. That's the kind of crap I have to go through every day. Because none of you guys, except for half of you guys, comment on my videos. Right. 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Won't you come back to me? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14. Do I have a... Yes, I have a wooden shovel at least. Oh, I thought that spider was coming to kill me. There, I'm just adding that a little bit of design. So it looks natural. Naturally. Excuse me, Mr. Spider.
Oh,
I hear an Enderman. Oh, do you see him? Oh, look at him. So cute. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Here comes the big guy. No, no. Here's the big guy. Oh, no. The big boom boom. Guy with a big temper. Oh, no. Oh, no. Here he comes. Oh, poor little Jimmy stuck up here. No, Creeper. Mr. Boom Boom. I know you have an important job. I know your job is to come up here. Oh, hi, Enderman. I know your job is to come up here and give me the creeps. But please, Mr. Creeper, or Mr. Boom Boom, will you please consider not doing this today, tomorrow, the day after tomorrow, whatever day that crappy, well, no, not, it won't be a crap day, it will be a wonderful day. Every day is a wonderful day, if you just make it wonderful. Da, da, da. Oh, that should be a quote. Oh, I made a quote. I made a quote. I made a quote. Quote. Oh, wait. Days can't be crappy days, but they can if you make them. That's a quote. That is a quote. It's called the Zeus quote. Because it talks about not making days crappy days, and you can only make days crappy if you make it crappy. I just made a quote. And it's really clever. It should be a quote in my art class. Because in art, every day, we have to write a daily quote. And maybe I'll tell my teacher that next time in art. So, on Monday... Because tomorrow will be A day, and I have arts on B days. Monday will be a B day. Last class of the day on B day. That's when I have art. So you can stalk me if you live in the same town as me. Or if you even don't, still you can come and stalk me. I won't really mind. Because it will be a... blast of time. Oh, my hands are cold. I feel bad for this creeper, kind of. I think he just wants a friend. Let's see. Let's see if we can be friends with him without him. Aw. He's gone. Dang it, I wanted to be friends. But he had to despawn. Why do mobs have to despawn? I was gonna be a friend with one. Unless he's hiding. It's alright if he's hiding. Everyone's a bit shy. Zombie, do you want to be friends? Yeah. No! No! Come on. Oh, I made it. Zombie! I wanted to be friends, but... You hurt? One sec. Okay, I'm back. My little sister. She came up to the door and asked me if I was recording. I guess she wanted to be in the video, but I said, no. Just kidding, I didn't say no. She didn't even ask. She just said, oh, you're recording. And she walked away. And she waddled away. Until the very next day. Bum, 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 bum. The duck walked up to the lemonade stand and he said to the man, run in the sand. Oh, there's the creeper! Creeper, do you want to be friends? Oh, no. He did not want to be friends. Minutes? What the crap? I guess time sure does fly when you're having fun talking about stuff. Has there been one time in this video that I was quiet for more than 30 seconds? Or was I like talking the whole video? For 27 minutes. Wow. I didn't know. Huh. That's weird. Cause I don't want to end the video, but I guess I have to. Wait, but I have to break these, and I have to break these. Once I'm done with this section of the house and the floor, then I guess I'll be done with the video. Dang it, I was hoping to get a little bit more done. So, yeah, I guess that's the end of it. Wait, I need to finish the floor. Like I said, I'm not going to get sidetracked. I'm going to be a man of my word. I'm going to do what I said. Oh, no. It's become a night. Uh-oh. Just kidding. I love the night. Night's a wonderful time of day. But day's a lot better than night. Oh. And you know what? There's another quote that I say. A world without color is a world I would not want to live in. Because if you'd live in a world that's just plain black and white, like black, white, and gray, like old-time movies, that would get boring eventually. Oh, oops. Okay, break this. That's what I was gonna do. I was gonna craft an axe. Because I need one. And I'm glad I came to say hello. And I need to make a shovel. Oh my gosh. Now we'll finish the floor till the end of time. Ooh, spend my days locked in a cage trying to fulfill my dreams of being a popular YouTuber. To you guys, do you think I am a good YouTuber? Yay, nay, or may, bay? Because I want to know. I want to know if you guys like my videos or not. Ah, I need my stick. I need more. Need more birch. Oh my gosh, this happened twice in one video. Illuminati confirmed. I like making comparisons. Therapies. I have fun in my videos. Yeah, I think that will be the end of this video. Will this be the first video I ever ended in my house? Illuminati. No. I'm not going to say that twice in this video. Because that would be stupid. But, yeah, I think this is the longest video. Well, the first video I'll actually end properly in my house. All of them I've ended. Oh my gosh! Hi, little spider! Oh! He wants to be friends! Oh, look at him. Oh, oh. Okay, yeah, this will be the end of this video. And as always, I hope you enjoyed the video. And, bye!